I've been taking advantage of the Mac Studios to digitize 8mm film, Super 8, VHS slides, and negatives. It's just time consuming, that's all. It's not hard at all.